इन आर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी नीड टू फाइंड द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर बॉयल्स टेम्परेचर. नाउ द बॉयल्स टेम्परेचर इज दैट स्पेशल टेम्परेचर एट विच अ रियल गैस एग्जिबिट्स आइडियल गैस बिहेवियर. सो राइट द वैन डर वाल्स इक्वेशन एज पी प्लस ए अपॉन वी स्क्वायर इन टू वी माइनस वी इक्वल्स आर टी. नाउ दिस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट एक्सप्रेशन विच नीड्स टू बी रिमेंबर. टेकिंग पी एंड वी कॉमन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड ब्रैकेट रेस्पेक्टिवली वी गेट पी इंटू 1 plus a upon pv square into v into 1 minus b upon v equals rt. Now, since at Boyle's temperature, the real gas behaves as an ideal gas, we get p into v equals rt, which we got from the ideal gas equation. So, 1 plus a upon pv square is equal to 1 minus b by v whole power minus 1. Now, we know that 1 minus x power n from binomial theorem is equal to 1. Minus nx plus n into n minus 1 by 2 x square and so on. Now putting n equals minus 1 in this formula and x equals b upon v, we get 1 plus a upon pv square is equal to 1 plus b upon v plus b upon v whole square and so on. Now these are all negligible terms as compared to b upon v, so we neglect all of these. So we get 1 plus a upon pv square is equal to 1 plus b upon v, which gives us a upon pv is equal to b, and we know that pv is equal to rt, so rt is equal to a upon b. Now after all these calculations, the T which we get is the Boyle's temperature. So, Boyle's temperature is equal to A upon RB. The main thing or the main formula which we used in getting the expression for TB is equal to A upon RB is the Van der Waals equation, which is a very important expression and you should remember this. So, the final expression for Boyle's temperature is A upon RB.